What's up, family? That boy can cook. Back in the place, back in your face. Today we're going to be doing the chicken teriyaki stir fry. Sounds delicious, don't it? Like, comment, subscribe. We'll be right back to go over these ingredients for the chicken teriyaki stir fry. Family, let's run over these ingredients real quick. As you can see, we have our chicken already cleaned and cut. I'm using chicken tenders, chicken breasts. I like white meat. And I had chicken tenders on hand, so that's what I'm using. All right. Then you're going to have five teaspoons of packed brown sugar. All right. And for soy sauce, 1/4 cup. And for, we're going to need ground ginger, 1/2 teaspoon. Same as with the granulated garlic, 1/2 teaspoon as well. And, of course, you can use whatever veggies you want, but I got broccoli, I got red, green, and orange bell peppers. And, of course, I got the yellow onions. All right. And also, a little sesame seed oil, a little olive oil, and cornstarch. And for the cornstarch, I'm sorry, it's going to be 2 tablespoons of cornstarch. That's going to thicken up the teriyaki sauce that we have. All right. Now, we're going to start it off. We're going to heat up our pan right here. I ain't turned it on yet, but we're going to heat it up. We're going to add some oil. We're going to add about 1/2 teaspoon of sesame seed oil. And we're going to add, not 1/4 cup, I'm going to say 2 tablespoons of oil in there. And we'll start the chicken. Then we're going to pour the chicken once it's done. Then we're going to saute the veggies. And then we're going to make the teriyaki sauce. Don't forget, subscribe, like, comment. We'll be right back at you. Pan to heat up. Let's go ahead and start our teriyaki sauce. So, let's get 1 cup of water first. All right, and now we're just going to add, I forgot my honey, y'all. 1 second. All right, got the honey, y'all. Forgot. So you're going to need 1 tablespoon of honey, more to taste. That's going to be after we taste the dough. There we go. Let's get the rest of the honey off of y'all. Add the 5 teaspoons of packed brown sugar. Gonna add soy sauce, 1/4 cup. Gonna add the garlic, granulated garlic. That's gonna be 1/2 teaspoon. All right, get all of it. Same with the ground ginger, 1/2 teaspoon. Give it a whisk. I don't know if you guys can see that, but there it is. I'm gonna give it a whisk. I'm gonna taste it for likeness. See if anything need to be added. I want to put a little bit more honey in there. So let's go 1/2 tablespoon of honey. We'll do that. There we go. Gotta get get it all. Y'all gotta get it all. Let's get this over here. See what we get. Taste. That's it right there, y'all. That's it right there. I'm gonna set this to the side. Alrighty. And let's use. Alright. I'm gonna do the olive oil. Just gonna freehand it. Just gonna do maybe about 2 tablespoons and finish that off. Yeah, finish that off. All right. Then we're also going to add a tablespoon of sesame seed oil. Wow, there it is. All right, we're gonna let that grease heat up. And while we're doing that, let's give our chicken a little flavor before we dump it in there. So we're going to use, let's get this, I'll say, let's do a whole tablespoon. All right. Sorry, a teaspoon, y'all. Tablespoon of salt. I'm using a half a tablespoon. That's why I did it twice. All right. And let's give it a good little mix. That way we got some seasoning on our chicken. Of course, the teriyaki sauce gonna make it all that much better. And the flavor from the vegetables. So we're not worried about that too much, but you know, we body chicken, your chicken, you do want to taste some seasoning. All right. Let's see where I pop it in. I walked, see what we get with it. It's almost there, family. It's almost there. Let's get a little close up on it. Well, you can't see that. There you go. Yeah. So once this heat up, family, we'll be right back to start sauteing it and getting everything together. All right, y'all, she's ready. So let's get our chicken in here. Let's get our chicken cooked down and cooked. Pepper, as soon as I find it, my people. There we go. So just a little. There we go. All right. So we're gonna let this cook down. I'm gonna come back and we'll show you what it's supposed to look like. Then we're gonna throw the veggies in there. Then we're gonna start getting this thing together. Don't forget, my people, like, comment, subscribe. That boy can cook in a minute, y'all. And as you can see, we got the chicken where we want it. So we're just gonna put it to the side. We're gonna add our veggies. You want them? The coarse veggies first. This is going to be your bell pepper. Add them in there. Then you're going to drop your onions in there. There we go. We're gonna save the broccoli to last because I already blanched it. So it just really needs to be heated, not all the way cooked. So let's just get it to stir, let it saute a little bit. Yeah. And let's just get it all mixed in, sauteed. And we're gonna hit it with a pinch of salt. So let's get the salt. What do I do with the salt? I can find the salt, my people. So, all right. So we're just gonna hit it with a pinch. Here we go. Alrighty, turn that down a little bit. Get back to the switch. It smells wonderful, y'all. Smells wonderful. Alrighty. So we got our onion starting a little translucent. We got a bell pepper starting to tender up. Then let's add the broccoli. There it is. That's the broccoli. There we go. All right, family, now we let this cook. We're going to change these on it. We're going to finish off the teriyaki sauce. Let me get this out of there. So, as you can remember, we made our teriyaki sauce. Now, it's kind of loose. You guys can't see this, but it's very loose. So, you want to thicken it up. So, to thicken it up, we're going to use 1/4 cup of cornstarch. I'm sorry, 2 tablespoons of cornstarch. It's going to be 1/4 cup of cold water. Get that in another bowl so I can mix it. There we go. Two tablespoons of cornstarch and 1/4 cup of water. Now let's get this one with. So just blend it up. Blend it all together. And that way it's going to thicken our teriyaki sauce. That way it's not so loose. Just a little slurry. Just cornstarch and water. And as it heats up, it'll thicken up. Alright, so we got that ready. Come back to this. Let's check it. Looking good, smelling good. Yes. All right. That's what it's looking like, y'all. That's what it's looking like. All right. Now, I forgot in the ingredients part to mention the noodles. It's either rice or noodles. I'm using noodles today, people. So, and I'm not cooking any noodles fresh. I'm not making any in hot water. I already brought some romaine noodles that was already made. All I gotta do is heat them up and put this deliciousness on top of it. It's easy today. It's easy. This meal shouldn't take you no more than 30 minutes. Real simple meal, cooks real easy, real quick, and it's good on top of that. I'm about to get these noodles ready, y'all, then we'll be right back. We got our stir fry where we want it. Now let's finish off with the sauce. And about the last one we left off with the cornstarch and the water. So it gives some thickness to our sauce. So let's add that to have our sauce mix already. Let's give it a whisk. Teriyaki sauce completed right now. All I'm waiting on is for my noodles to get ready. And then I'm going to put them in here with the stir fry. Then we're going to put the teriyaki sauce all over it. And we're going to be done. We're going to be done. Yeah. Well, matter of fact, I'm just going to add the sauce to this here. I don't think I want the noodles in it as well with everything mixed together. So, go ahead and add our sauce to our stir fry. So, we're just going to let this cook. Let the flavor seep in. And we'll be right back to plate it up, y'all, and give it a taste. You know how we do. Let me finish it off. Get that little bit in there. Let me save a little bit, y'all. Let me save some. There we go. Yeah, that's it. Okay. It's right there. I'm just going to let it cook down and reduce, family. Let this sauce thicken up. It's going to be ready. In a minute, y'all. Family, and we finished. Let's see what we got. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Let's get you a bird's eye view. It's a chicken stir fry. Glazed in the teriyaki sauce that we made. So you got your noodles, got your chicken, got your broccoli, little green onions for color, got your red bell peppers, got your green bell peppers, and somewhere in here, bam, we got the orange bell peppers. And let me dig the onion out. Alrighty, bam, see that onion? Got the onion in there. Now you know what time it is. Let's give it that old seal of approval, y'all. You gotta shake this down, it's kind of hot. Like we're doing spaghetti. There it is, y'all. Let's get some veggies and some meat on there. There it is. Got some chicken stuff for my baby. Boom. As you know it, my boy can cook. Like, comment, subscribe. Gonna get dishes like that all day, every day. And I want to give a shout out to Miss O at Kingdom Barbecue. Miss O, check her out, y'all. She got some excellent dishes going on over there. Once again, y'all, subscribe. That boy can cook. I'm gone.